He killed three innocent teenagers on Halloween in 1978.
Somebody help me. You don't believe in the boogeyman? You should.